Welcome. Thank you for answering my summons. I am Kelvin, called Blackstaff. I serve as a counselor to the Waterdeep City government. I hold a great interest in the city's well-being, and it is for this reason I have called for you. The Lords of Waterdeep have asked me to find some capable adventurers to investigate a small problem. Kobolds are appearing in the streets of Waterdeep, raiding storehouses, then retreating to a hidden lair. The kobolds no doubt come from the dungeon of Undermountain, probably from a location close to the surface of Waterdeep. The little pests. Something must be driving them out of their natural caverns deep within Undermountain. If unchecked, the kobolds may grow bolder and expand their activities beyond simple theft. The City Watch has stepped up their patrols, but locating the kobolds' base within Undermountain is proving difficult. That is why I have summoned you. We need you to find their lair and stop their raids into Waterdeep. Most of the kobold activity has been reported near the Yawning Portal, an inn located in the Castle Ward. This is not surprising. Within the Yawning Portal is a well that provides the easiest entrance into Undermountain. This is where you must start your mission. Here are 2 gold coins to pay your way from the portal into Undermountain. The price of entering or leaving the dungeon is 1 gold piece. Be warned, if you do not have a gold piece to pay for your exit from Undermountain, you will be trapped there. The Lords of Waterdeep thank you for your assistance in this matter. Return here for your reward when you have stopped the raiders.